Hey, Aiden, can you show me your sword, buddy?
I see my eyes. She didn't get one. She had one.
Come on. Where'd you guys find that?
A friend of ours, Mark, and his wife Tanya found it. I think he found it at Toys R Us or something.
That is adorable.
And Mark is
Hi, Rowan.
Rowan is his favorite child. He has two of his own. Two boys. And he spoils Rowan.
So that's all right.
Tanya had gone out and bought her Christmas present and everything. And Mark's like, well, I haven't gotten her a Christmas present yet. So he went and got her.
Oh, you're fine. Look at that big thing out in the backyard.
I can see now. Rowan, Ainsling. Hi. Yep.
Your mom has it. I don't have one at home.
Hey, Rowan.
Having fun, Rowan? Oh, you got your sword out, dude?
Yes, sweetie.
Go get that dragon. Have fun storming the castle.
Watch it. Hey, Princess. Hey, Rowan, why don't you dance with Ainsling?
Aiden, don't fight this to Bosco. You gotta be nice. Remember what I tell you with Bogey? You gotta be nice.
Bosco. Bosco.
Tell me about it.
It's just like Sadie.
Yeah, come here. This is just a surprise.
Yeah. Are you a big boy?
You want to say hi to Doggy with Mama with you?
Well, I have
Doggy.
Look at my sword.
Come here, buddy. Hello. What a nice sword. The doggy went away, honey.
Doggy! What's that?
Hey.
And would you like to put on a ring? Oh, nice. You want to put it on your finger?
Hey, Aiden, did you want a ring?
Like that? Oh,
come here, I got it. Come here. Isn't that
what
nice?
Are you doing, kiddo?
Keep growing.
Yeah.
Kevin, look.
Nice.
Zoe want one? You get to decorate these, Owen.
Oh, sure.
Owen. Look, you peel the stickers off and then decide where they go. On
you
want
to put the sticker on the cup?
Of Bosco.
Let me
see out. Like that?
Owen, do you want to try?
Go ahead, grab it. Like the heart?
Like this.
Should we go?
Show me your rings.
Let's go this way and find it.
Put your fingers down.
Yep, come this way.
Look, we're going to use us.
Yeah, Owen, let's go this way. Come on.
Hey, Rowan.
Hey, Ainsley, can you show Peter your wand?
It's your wand.
On top.
It's my wand. Mommy, no!
Here you go, Rowan.
Hey, John!
Go!
Sashes, what color do you want? Do you want black or red?
Hi, Denzel.
Do you want a gold sash? Whoops. Hang on, Denzel.
What
color sash would you like, Denzel?
Black.
Come on over here.
I'm in gold, man. Be on my team.
Gold.
Oh, that's your
gold.
Okay.
Right.
It's just a sash. Arms up.
Dude, you're Roman.
What's wrong? What happened? Well, honey, you're sitting in the middle of everything.
Put the arms. Whatever sign you want.
There you go. Hold on your goblet.
Hold
your
hand, Michael. Please hold your goblet.
Okay.
I have a teammate. I'm a buddy.
Denzel, do you want any rings?
No. Okay. Look at that
guy. I see that, Rowan.
Look at my gun.
Yep, it's your sword.
I have a gold ring.
Yep.
I'm a gold ring.
Sugar and
emerald.
That's right.
What?
Maintain
your size.
Got
a goblet?
I already have a goblet.
Good as looking as far as asleep. But I'm kind of used to it, so. School's going pretty good. Here is
pick
the father.
Pick up your cup, Rowan, and greetings. Salutations, what is conscious? Welcome to chaos.
It's
not.
I'm very unorganized.
Just like herding cats. As Juan calls it, well, Warcraft.
Yeah, Warcraft. But you know what? I am interested in Stargate Worlds.
Oh, thank you! Thank you! I just bought the Continuum last night and saw the preview. It looks so good. It looks just like Civilization.
So you're a Stargate fan also?
Oh, he's a huge Stargate.
The new game, Worlds, is coming out.
Stargate Worlds?
It looks just like Sid Meier's Civilization. Like, the new one.
It's on MGM.
Okay, I'm gonna spin you around, okay?
Yeah.
I can see too that.
Can you? Okay, well, close your eyes. Can you close your eyes? Can I trust you to do that?
Alright. Anyway, I pulled it down.
Okay, here's your sticker. Okay, you ready?
Don't turn me.
Oh. Alright.
I don't want to spin around because I'm not gonna stand up.
Okay. Good job.
I'm not
going to
stand up.
Okay. You go after Lisa, okay, John?
Okay. Yep.
Okay.
I can't even open my eyes.
Oh, hang on. There's fucking one. I think everybody's here.
That's my job, put you in an embarrassing situation.
Here's video guy.
Huh? Well, what do you want to do next, Rowan? Do you want to do...
I want one, Rowan.
want to do pinata or you want to do presents?
Pinata.
Pinata.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's set the pinata.
We're doing the pin. We're doing the mass destruction now. That was nice.
It's not very violent, Robert.
Some help putting it back?
Yeah, where's the
Florida?
Yes, can you open
David and Jean's?
Yeah.
She had an HS meeting.
No,
she's a president.
I'm your break.
Nice.
I got mommy's
hair
on.
Can I stand back?
Yeah,
why are you all stand back?
You stole this, stand back.
Okay, let's let everybody else have a chance.
I see the America's Funniest Home video entry now.
Lines up.
I was there.
All right. Line starts behind me.
Hey!
I think they said youngest oldest.
Now we're going to do youngest the
boldest. The boldest.
You did whack it.
Yep.
You whacked it really
oldest.
Good.
Oldest.
Oh, you want to whack it?
Oh, you want to go whack it?
Come on, buddy. Yeah, everyone's going to get multiple turns.
Keep doing it, Rowan.
Hey,
we
got to
let everybody take a turn, okay?
Please stop.
I'm five.
Nero.
Don't question my bling or else.
Alright, good job. Somebody else have a try.
John's
next.
Otherwise,
you'll hit him.
Not that
much. I have a
party. Back up,
honey. Yeah, come over
here with Antonio,
okay? Hey, you. All right,
you ready?
All
right,
okay,
here we go. Whack it. Oh, it's
still really.
Okay,
good.
Nope.
Good job, John.
I whacked
you.
Did.
Good job.
And that way it won't come off anymore.
Hey, Rowan. Hey, Rowan. Come here, Rowan. One on my shoulders.
Ainsley, come over here, baby girl. Let's go to the end of the line.
Why can't you see through it?
You're not
there,
John.
We have the birthday party bouncer. What happens if you're already at the end? Do you want to get the pinata?
I really love intimidating people.
It's very scary.
We're going to let Carly go.
From frat parties to princess parties.
Practice for homecoming, you know.
Rowan, you gotta watch out.
Watch out, baby.
Watch it, Rowan.
Whoa!
Whoa!
That wasn't your fault. You know,
nope.
You were blind.
All right.
It's okay.
Here we go.
Let's back up.
Take another step forward,
yeah.
Okay, sweetie?
Oh, good. Hit.
One more.
One more.
What's that?
Hit it good.
Good job.
Good job. Way to go. She's like, okay. Whack.
Good, sweetie.
Nice hit. This thing needs like its own umbrella. Mike, I'm gonna let me hit it and it hits you in the face.
Close.
Hey, close.
Almost.
That ain't funny.
The closest week with this one.
That ain't fair.
And the fact that all of the adults laughed says so much. Stop peeking.
Yeah, good job.
You cheater.
Wow.
You cheater.
It slipped.
You cheater.
He's like, whoosh.
Horses weak with
That's his back. Back up.
I like the stick idea.
Yeah, really. Swing.
Swing.
There we go. Okay, whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, hey, hey.
Easy. Easy.
Gentlemen, chill.
Okay.
Martial arts hour with Jerry's kids, you know what I mean?
Go. Swing.
Oh, he's back.
Hey, Dad.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
The noble hero with the foam sword.
Hey, John boy, here's this. Keep that.
Just dived in.
John, one of those swords is mine.
I'll put it in reserve.
That sword on your foot is mine
also.
Well, he has, yes, though.
Hey, can I
have a sweet one? Okay, Avery,
happy birthday.
We can tell that.
No, the shade. No, no, no. I can't see.
I don't think they have any
clothes.
No
lips.
Did she tie the balloons or the table?
No, she's standing right there. She's got
some. Where's Daddy?
Of course not.
Last one.
Where's Daddy?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, no.
Here we go.
No,
right there.
Bad idea.
Daddy.
Bad idea.
Hang on.
Wait,
Mounts
of
birthday, Rowan.
Yay, Betsy!
Yay.
Yay, Rowan!
All right, cupcake.
No! You broke it.
Yes.
I sit so here and watch you.
I'm eating anything but chocolate.
That's chocolate chip cookies.
Okay, step back.
All right, step back.
I mean that. No. Step back.
That's first. So we're gonna finish up this first.
Cake first. We'll do cookie later. Okay, do you want this one?
Well.
Okay.
We need to move forward.
What did I do?
And there he is, Grandma G.
Okay, here you
go, Miss Ainsley.
Here
you go, baby. You want to go sit with Grandpa?
Your eyes. Hey,
Grandpa, can you help Ainsley?
Yeah.
I just want white ice cream.
Do you want cake first or cake and ice cream?
Okay. Who wants cake and ice cream? Anybody?
Not me.
Ask Mommy for help with that.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, probably.
Because if it was Dad, the Dad is 18 before she wears makeup. You know, that's that old philosophy that my sons will have a great time at college. There's no better hunting ground. My daughters have a fine time at the convent.
I'm so sorry, Maggie. Auntie T will come and get you out.
Well, you remember who my father was?
Yes.
And his opinion, Friday and Saturday night was a perfect time to clean the gun collection. On the kitchen table.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Old-fashioned boy.
That's apparently more than me.
Oh, wow.
Can you see?
New shades. Oh, you're all set.
Yeah, you put those on, baby.
Probably stand back a little bit. All right, here's one more in here.
Definitely.
What else is in there?
Oh, I like that.
Bracelets and rings. Well, you're ready for date night, girlfriend. You got makeup, you got shades, you got bling.
Oh my goodness, something else?
And shoes.
You can't have it without shoes.
Aiden
goes out rowing.
You are, you got prime Gucci Mama thing going on now.
We got dress-up stuff, Dad. We call Gucci Mama stuff.
Daddy, do you want to
say that? Say, tell Aiden and Mommy. Dress-up stuff. Yeah. She loves dress-up stuff. We see her dress-up all the time.
You're welcome.
There you go.
All right.
Let's put it all back in here.
I know.
It looked like stuff out of LucasArts. It was scary.
You go from
Is that from you, Colleen?
Yes.
That's cool.
You have to open the other box.
The yellow box?
Yeah.
They're children presents.
Exactly. That's why I stopped.
She went from Fugly to $5. $5. $10. It's college. It was college and you were hanging out at the Days Inn.
Come here, buddy. You want your crown back?
There's a card in there.
Hey, no, I like the music that was down there, even though you didn't. Mr. Country convert 10 years later.
That's cool. I was country long before it was cool.
Yeah, I bought a nightlight. It looks like a lamp.
Yeah.
Barbara. I was. Back when it was Twitty.
Loretta Lynn,
and you were like, I don't know how you can listen to that.
Because you were listening to the when the first of the new country came out, and it was nothing but twang.
What are you doing, Loretta Lynn?
She's opening her presents, honey.
Okay. She opened the shoes from you and the makeup. Thank
you.
Wow.
This is
that.
I have a secret. I've got tattoos. It's Hello Kitty tattoos.
Why you come over here?
From Troy and Colleen. And Catherine and Owen. Wow. Okay, we're gonna play with those later, okay? Wow, that's quite the gourmet set. Those are all toys. Those are all like Daddy's kitchen stuff.
$20.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. All right. All right,
Isa. Yes.
What else you got here? Who's this? Is that from Kung Fu Panda? It's from Kung Fu Panda. Is that Master Po?
Yes.
Is Master Po his name?
Yeah.
It's not Master Po.
Who's the panda?
Who's the panda?
I haven't seen it yet, but I've seen about 18,000 previews.
Yeah.
So I figure after I've seen all the previews, I've pretty much seen the whole movie.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's Pixar. Nah.
There's a card here. Let's open this up.
Bosco.
Bosco.
Owen.
It says, Happy Birthday, Princess.
Sending you this birthday wish to full of love because you're a girl who's sweet and dear in everything she does. Happy birthday. Say Auntie Tanya, Uncle Mark, Denzel, and Jonathan. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Good job. Carol at the hospital.
Oh, and guess what I've got in my pocket?
She's going to try. He's like, all right, what did Auntie Tanya get?
She's so cute. I just want to take her home. I'm like, that's rolling. He's like, oh, that's sweet.
You hear the sound?
Oh, my goodness. Wow. What is that?
It's a meadow mansion. That's fairies. Wow, see, Auntie Tanya knows what you like.
You can grow real grass in that.
You got your girly clothes? Really?
Yes, Auntie Tanya got to shop for her little girl clothes. I was so excited.
You don't have to shop for boy clothes anymore?
Well, no, I still have to do that, but I got to buy something that was girly and little.
She bought a little pink dress and had to take a mop.
Do you notice what's on it?
Lay down.
Very cute.
Those are cool.
Oh, and you got hair bows?
Yeah.
All right.
Put them in there.
Put them in there. With your card. There you go.
Good job.
Princess helmet.
You got a helmet and knee pads for your bicycle, because you got a bicycle for daddy, right? Wow.
Of course it doesn't say his name.
That makes too much sense, Connie.
I know.
All right, well, that's to keep you safe when you ride your bike, okay? When ma'am comes back later, you can tell her thank you, all right? Okay. Ma'am's not here.
Exactly.
She's with Aunt Dawn. She'll be here later, okay?
Yeah. That goes with
that one and the princess one.
Okay.
Just for you, birthday girl. Ariel has traveled far from a magic place under the sea to deliver a happy birthday wish to a girl who's sweet as can be.
It's them,
Megan and Brandon. That's from your Megan.
We're not leaving.
See ya.
You gotta open our gifts.
Open it up. See what they got you.
Here, she loves the card more than anything else. Yep. Open the present. Rowan.
Come on, let's see what's
in some good stuff
in
there
from the bag.
See, but there's good music in the card.
Man, we spoiled Rowan for a birthday.
Yeah, what else is there?
Yeah, like that ever happens.
You don't have one just like this.
What? No, not just like it. It's close, but it's not just like it.
Wow, it's a fairy castle from Cinderella's garden. All right. That's pretty. I haven't seen that before.
There's two more pieces that go with it.
That's cool.
Cool. Is it like Legos?
Yeah, it's like girl Legos. They're just a little bit bigger.
They even got the little Lego cufflinks.
Whoa!
Can you hold it? So you can keep opening it?
That's what they needed to do. Come out with a wee version of Lego Cinderella. You know?
Good.
You could run around and smite the queen.
I like it.
They're getting
creative.
Oh, wow.
More dressy
advantages.
Woohoo! Honey, you thought the other ones
got the opera gloves?
They were talking hot pink.
Yeah, but these are opera gloves, you know.
Honey, you can call them whatever you'd like.
All right. Uh-oh. Look out. We got tank fundies.
Ooh.
Rock on.
Big girl underwear.
That's right. We're wearing big girl panties now, man. For like a week and a half straight.
Awesome.
I never thought I'd be so excited.
Yeah, I know. Isn't it crazy?
No more diapers.
And movies and literature and everything. Now we're talking about. She hasn't pooped for 4 days in her pants, man. It's so cool.
So
I'm thinking what happened to us. We used to be cool.
You gonna open that one, Rowan?
Now we got more presents, honey. Open it up.
Rowan, that's still from Megan and Brandon.
Another candy on the table, baby.
It's fine, honey.
It's right there. Uncle Mark will not let anybody get it, I promise.
Yeah. Here, open your present.
Just
turn
did
around.
You see the look on her face? She's
open.
Like,
yeah, we have Uncle Mark.
Wait, Uncle Mark's guarding my candy? Oh, crap.
I'm in trouble.
No, as long as it wasn't her ice cream.
As long as it wasn't ice cream.
Oh, wow. It's a new dress-up dress. Rowan, look at that. Sleeping Beauty.
Cinderella.
Look at that.
How cool is that?
Because
your other ones don't fit anymore.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Wow.
I think we have Halloween costumes.
costumes now.
Yeah, do you like those, Rowan?
That's pretty.
Pretty.
You can have this one.
Okay.
I'll have this one.
Oh. I think she likes this.
Okay, that sounds good. You gonna wear that for Halloween?
Yeah.
I'm gonna see you wear the pink one for Halloween.
Not as much, not as much as Daddy does.
Let's see what's in here. This is for Mommy and Daddy.
This is for Mommy and Daddy. Whoa, look at that.
Just for me?
That's just for you. That's a new mermaid movie.
And please stop.
Me and us last night.
Please stop. Megan
has the same thing.
Oh,
Megan says that's a good movie.
She's right here.
Look at this.
That's a pretty necklace.
I know. Aiden.
That's okay.
I want to push it.
No, but it's rolling.
That's okay. You can push it. It's okay. Let's get you hot.
I guess so.
You like that? Can we get away from somewhere? Gotta waste film somewhere.
We gotta.
So
I know. Aiden needs for his birthday.
I know.
Like, shit, he gave me one with film. Just give it back. I've been taking pictures like it's digital.
It is. Like there's no film cameras in this house.
Well, technically there's one.
It doesn't have a USB port on it. Forget it.
Oh yeah, I was like, ooh, cameras.
What else is
cell phones.
Wow.
I brought that poster.
Yeah, it's a poster you picked out yourself, isn't it?
Okay, well, you got more presents. And Lisa's got a present for you, too.
Uh-oh. Wow.
I need that
one. Hold on. No, that's the Cinderella.
There's Ariel.
Okay. Hey, Miss Rowan, you got another? You got a
chair by right? And I'm like, oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, last part, that's all I did was go get pedicures. My husband tried to bring them
and when you're ready to get the work, you're like, okay, somebody needs to shave them legs and take the nails. Okay, because the doctor's going to care about that.
You got more presents to open from Grandma and Grandpa.
Pregnant women are irrational beings, so.
It says, for a special granddaughter, wishing you a bright and happy rainbow day with dreams and wishes that all come true. Hope your birthday is a special evening. Happy birthday, love, Grandma and Grandpa.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Rose.
All right. Want to open your presents? Here. This is from Grandma and Grandpa Delaco.
A bag full of sand toys with them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Grandma got
here,
lazy.
I'll hold it, Rowan.
Oh, that's all right.
She tried to open it about 2 hours ago.
Yeah, all right, open it up.
We should have just let her have it.
Open it up. Good job. Oh, wow. It's a cupcake kit.
Ooh.
Rock on, Grandma.
It's got a cookbook in there.
All right.
Can you make Daddy a cupcake?
No, she make yourself a cupcake. Daddy can't tell. Let's open the other one first, honey.
Here.
Here, let's open it up.
We'll make cupcakes later.
Okay?
Well, wait. Let's go inside.
Hang on. Open it.
We're almost done. Open that one up.
That's time to play.
Oh, cool. It's got the whole. It's got a whole set of stuff. Nachos and tarts. Fantastic. No, she can open it.
So this
should be. Oh, wow. A
an ice cream shop kit. Right on.
Ice cream.
Play ice cream set. That's
open
cool.
Open that. Open that.
Boy, no. It's a good thing that you saw that before Uncle Mark did.
No doubt. It's a play ice cream shop set.
Uh-oh.
That's cool, guys.
Bye.
It's got a little banana split set in it.
That's it.
Mark.
Yay.
All right.
There's one more present.
Say thank you.
But that goes with all this stuff, so.
That's all from Grandma and Grandpa.